I'm kidding. I don't think I've ever cried to Frank Ocean.